In the Economic Recovery Report, we give specific ideas to how the government can help nonprofits that are struggling to meet demands for increased services in this difficult economy by eliminating duplicative reporting requirements, ensuring that agencies get prompt payments. We discover there's a major problem with a lot of contractees with the government. We speak to how the government can streamline for individuals access to benefits. Think about this. Someone walks in a door for food stamps. It may be they're eligible for five other programs, but there's no interaction between the different pieces of these programs. And most of those people don't have the wherewithal to go to five different places, let alone figure out what they're entitled to or not. We're trying to streamline the process. When you walk in the door of a government agency, the computers are set up to tell you everything you're entitled to and be able to apply for those in a much more consolidated effort. It would make a huge difference for those millions of people that we were talking about who too often fall through the cracks. We recommend the government reevaluate the current poverty measures. In the environmental report, we recommend that the administration partner with community-based groups to help make sure that the most disadvantaged job seekers are not cut out of, but rather streamlined into new green jobs in a new green economy, utilizing our networks to help with job training and placement for green jobs. In the global poverty one, we have similar recommendations about how to best partner. Think about the religious communities in Haiti and the community-based entities that are doing extraordinary work in Haiti. We're the major players there. We need to smooth out the processes. In the interreligious report, we put forward a blueprint to how to better train our foreign service officers, how to create better outreach to religious communities, build interreligious coalitions, draw on the existing ones far more effectively. And in the fatherhood report, we make similar kind of recommendations. The bottom line is this report will come out in a couple of weeks. And then the question is, what happens?